Hello everybody and welcome back to another React video, and as you can see, we actually brought back Dan Vasc. The number of the beast is what we're going to be listening to. I've actually never really listened to Iron Maiden before, so this song is brand new to me, so let's get into it.
Woe to you, O earth and sea, for the devil sends the beast with wrath, because he knows the time is short. Let him who hath understanding reckon the number of the beast, for it is a human number. Its number is 666.
I left alone. My mind was blank. I needed time to think, to get the memories from my mind. Did I see? Can I believe that what I saw that night was real and not just fantasy? Just what I saw in my own dreams. Were they reflections of my world, my staring back at me? Cause in my dreams, it's always there. Someone watching me in the mist, dark fingers.
that was, I love that his vocal ranges are so just, I can't explain it, just out there. It's just, it's so good that his vocal ranges goes, you know, higher pitched to lower pitched with this song. I'm going to have to listen to the original song from Iron Maiden because I can't really compare it to the original because I just never heard of it. So he can really hold his screams for a very long time. And I absolutely, that's something I'm trying to achieve, is to hold my screams, or I'm trying to scream and then trying to learn how to hold my screams too for a very long time. It is a very difficult process. And anybody that can do that, I am very much jealous of, because it is, screaming in general is very, very harsh sounding, and it's just so hard to get it. You have to practice and practice and practice. Ah, yeah. And then just keeping it the way he does is just perfect. I absolutely enjoyed that. Anyways, everybody, make sure you guys hit that like button, comment below on who you want me to react to next, and I will see you all in the next video. Bye, everybody.